Hi everyone, today I'd like to show you how to set up a setting in your group automatic approve the member to increase your members in your group. So this is, for example, this is my page, and make sure if you are an admin of the page, you must log in as an admin, not log in by yourself, not by the page name. See, I do have this two IDs that I can choose myself to be, as I am an admin of this group, so I would like to set up as myself. So I have already set it, so I can edit the setting. And you go to the setting, this is the setting, edit group setting, and go to the bottom of the page, of this page, and you will find, see, the automatic member approval. So you just click on it, and I already set, actually. So you can have, you do have the many information, for example, member request. So I don't have any recent request here. Approval notification, if you like to set this for the privacy of the group, you can set either both of this option. So I set this to when people post anything, they will ask anything for the permission. So you go to here and see like this. Select all requirement for pending member to be automatically approved to the join your group. We will let you know who's been approved, so you can review, turn off anytime. So if you have any question, for a specific question, you can set it, because I disable it because I did not set a rules. You can set it in other section. And if you would like to set this any specific area, for example, within the 25 mile radius of your location, you can add automatically this option also, so people will automatically join to the group, no need any admin approval. So here I have set friend with at least one member, and second option is join Facebook at least 3 months ago. So you can set either 6 months, 1 year, 2 years. I am not intending to put it maximum time, so I put only minimum 3 months ago. So this is how you will able to foster story to increase your member for the group. Hope this video will be helpful for you. Thank you very much.